Hello and welcome to 5 minute solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can make a watermark on Photoshop. So for that you have to open that image which you want to create a watermark for in Photoshop. So for example, I'm going to create a watermark for this photo. So after opening the photo, you have to click on text and you have to type in the watermark text. So I have left click once in the picture and I'm gonna start typing. So you can like customize the text size. So I'm going to make it smaller by clicking on here and like selecting all the text and like pressing the down arrow on my computer to like check, or I can simply type in a number. As you can see here, so I'm going to make this text white by selecting all of it and clicking on this icon here, this color option here, and making it white by moving this slider and clicking on OK. So I'm gonna like put the text where I want the watermark to be. You can make it on top of the subject as well, it's your wish, and you can create as many watermark as you want. So I'm gonna do it in the below here, or I can try the tail. So once I have like done that, so I'm going to click on this right icon. So it doesn't look like a watermark yet, so you have to like go to your layers option here, and you can like select the text layer of your watermark and make the opacity lesser so it appears as a watermark. So I'm gonna keep it at 30% range. So this is how you can create a watermark. You can add the copyright icon, like copyright symbol here as well. I don't know how to type that on keyboard, so I'm going to search on Google. So I'm going to search copyright symbol and copy the symbol from here. And in my I'm going to add this in my text. So for that I'm gonna click on text tool. And while being in the text layer, I'm going to click on the watermark and I'm going to paste the that icon, as you can see here, the copyright icon. So I'm gonna move it a little bit to show you guys, and right click on it, click on this right icon again, and I'm going to make it a 40%. So that's how you basically create a watermark on Photoshop. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.